Today's story is Stripes the Tiger by Jean Leroy and Berengere Delaporte. Stripes is the fiercest hunter in the jungle. Well, actually, that's what Stripes would like to be. Stripes is a small tabby cat, just big enough to sharpen his claws on the couch. Sometimes Stripes' shadow allows him to imagine he's big. But his reflection always reminds him that he's little. Stripes is stubborn, very stubborn. When you pet him, he no longer purrs. He roars. He doesn't concern himself with chasing after mice anymore. He prefers larger prey instead. One day, his owner had had just about enough of his pretend nonsense. He decided to take Stripes to the zoo to see a real tiger. And for the first time in his life, Stripes got to meet his idol. Oh, wow, thought Stripes. How awesome it must be to be a tiger, to roar and scare the visitors at the zoo, eating raw meat in front of frightened children. That's my ultimate dream life. Ah, thought the tiger, how delightful it must be to be a cat. Napping on the couch, someone to pet me behind the ears, not having everyone stare at me all day long. That's my ultimate dream life. Suddenly, both felines had the same idea. And from that day on, Stripes became the fiercest tiger in the land, astonishing visitors with his mighty roar. While the tiger happily purred all day long. Thanks for watching Storytime with Miss Rose. If you liked the video, make sure to subscribe and click the notification bell for more videos. If you enjoyed the book, there's a link to purchase in the description below. Thank you.